Hey guys, what's happening? Sorry, haven't been able to make a video in a while, been extremely busy. Just wanted to do some more unboxing, but not really unboxing, I unboxed it the other day. I'm away out of town to let it breathe. See what we got here. Cricket Hill American Ale. Kind of only gives you the impression that Cricket Hill American Ale. Didn't somebody sell their recipe to Budweiser? Kind of looks like American Ale. Let's see what we got. Stout's Rebel Red Hoppy Ale. That should be pretty good, from Adamstown, Pennsylvania. We got two from Six Point. I can get this here. This is good. Never had the Brownstone. This is like their main beer that they... This is out of Brooklyn, New York. A lot of these I've never seen before. Here's another one, Righteous Ale. This is a Righteous Rye IPA that's actually really good. Lake Placid Brewing Ubu Ale. I got two of those. Got a Cursed Musk Christmas Nightcap. That ought to be pretty good. A little Christmas spicy. Here's a cool looking beer. This is a cool caps on some of these. This one's from Syracuse, New York, Middle Ages Brewing Company. It's called a Beast Bitter. That'd be pretty cool. And we have another one from Moa Brewing out of New Zealand. St. Joseph's. We got one from Trade Route Brewing Company, Mango Weizen. Sounds pretty interesting. And a Rogue. I think we did the Rogue Chocolate Stout over in the beer channel. This one looks like a... Let's see. This would be pretty interesting. Called Chito Black Lager. I like the Black Lagers. And then I got one in the refrigerator I'm going to do a beer review on. It's an Imperial Porter. And then I got a Guinness Foreign, but that broke in the mail. And to cap it all off, you got this. This is a Ruger Security 6, and it is awesome. And this was picked up used and sent to me for review. Only thing wrong with it is the person that had it before decided they want to paint the rear sight. I'm going to say one thing. The gun needs cleaning, but I'm going to say another. This gun has the best revolver trigger I've ever felt in my life. And this one is not made anymore. It's just a classic. It's just extremely smooth action on this gun. And it has probably a pound trigger pull. And the double action is extremely fast. That is going to be fun. Hopefully we'll get to shoot that next week when I come back from out of town again. And appreciate you guys watching, and another thanks to New York Havas Pepper for being so generous. And if you would like, I'm getting ready to do a beer review, and you guys can watch that over on the beer channel. B&E Brew Reviews. And also, I'm going to give a quick shout-out to Palmetto State Armory. They have a lot of good sales all the time, and I'm also leave a link to them. They got all kinds of guns, AR-15s, all that good stuff. They're down in South Carolina just below me, and I've been there before, and I like to go back and try to get something. But anyway, guys, I appreciate you guys watching, and thanks again to my friend, and I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.